Summer camp was unforgettable. I learned so much about opera and amazing people I never thought I would ever meet.
Oh, we're gonna get into it!
Pepe Day is a huge party meeting friends from all over the world.
My name is James and I'm from Singapore.
Darcy, me from Brooklyn, New York here.
I'm from St. Petersburg, Russia.
I'm Venezuelan and I currently live in Buenos Aires, Argentina.
I live in Kyiv, Ukraine.
Kansas City.
Muscat, Oman.
Jaipur, Utah.
Kolkata, India.
Liverpool in England.
Bardstown, Kentucky.
Brooklyn, New York.
Halifax, Nova Scotia, Canada.
And I live in Lisbon, Portugal.
My favorite part of Met Opera summer camp was getting to meet all the amazing people who work there.
You gotta walk into any room knowing that I belong here. I was supposed to be here.
Do you compose music when you're happy? Or do you compose music when you are sad?
I compose all the time. You know, for me, writing music is how I express myself. And that means expressing all of myself.
I would love to create a role that tells the story of a Latin American woman. What is that experience like?
The whole joy of going into music is to experience every step along the way, which is going to include a lot of successes, I hope, and also a lot of failures. And those failures are the things that are going to teach you to get better. So you have to be really brave, really courageous, and you have to face those.
What advice would you give a young person who wants to sing but is afraid of what people will think?
I don't worry about others. I worry about expressing myself. I worry about doing something that's meaningful to me.
Go with your passion. Go with what you love.
My favorite thing about summer camp was just the variety of things for us to do every week.
So we're going to make some cake pops that look kind of like Seville oranges.
Welcome to warm-ups with Miss Berglund.
And Johnny.
Where is Pete going? Do you guys know? The library!
1, 2, 3. That's the pattern that the piano's playing.
Oh, and the dance parties.
Oh yeah, I love those.
The Met Opera summer camp inspired me to make new choreography.
To learn Italian.
To be brave.
Explore the world of opera.
To celebrate my music.
And maybe one day to become a member of great Met family.
There are other kids out there who loved opera, who loved music. These kids were alone, many of them, thinking I'm so different than my peers. And now they can see they are all over the world, in every color of the rainbow. This is so precious.
I want you all to just to take a deep breath and realize how connected we are across the globe. That's pretty cool.